our alliance is ironclad. The United States remains fully committed to the defense of the ROK, and our extended deterrence commitment is firm.
Do you want to see what you're doing?